39 minutes sometimes. So, but all our girls, girl 1 to 16, they really did it.
Thank you, Coach. Thank you. Kacey, you had 10 points, 11 rebounds, and 2 blocks. So, what can you say about your second season? Ano man sabi? Alright, thank you. And to Jhaz, it's an emotional moment for you. This is your last college game for you. What can you say?
It's been hell of a ride, honestly. It's been 7 years. I can't even remember the first time I came to Ateneo. It was a great ride for me. I mean, ending Final Four twice in a row with my last 2 years. It's a great opportunity for all of us. I mean, it's like you literally said, it's the legacy that we start for Ateneo, so that in the next few years, you know, they're gonna have it coming. It was a very enjoyable 2 seasons for
me. I think that's the first of the professionals, really.
Coach, what can you say about Kacey for second year? Second year, she's already the MVP club runner, perhaps the MVP. What can you say about this, about the development of her and possibly for the future?
With Kacey naman, when we got her, there's so much potential. Hindi ba siya MVP? Hindi
ba? Hindi ba officially coach?
Hindi pa pala officially. So kunyari, kung ano, front runner. No, but with Kacey naman, the potential, everybody knows naman the potential is here. And as I told her, potential is just potential. There's so much things that she can work on. And she did this year. She did. And let's just wait for Kacey Dela Rosa in the next 2, you know, year or 2. Mas meron pang ilalabas pang bata na to. The game is still a little bit fast for her. Medyo umingit ulo and stuff. Mahirap kasi talagang maging cool naman kung 4 bumabantay sa'yo, no? Pero mas masasanay siya nun. And kung MVP man siya, it's still the tip of the iceberg for Kacey. There is still so much more. And I think Ateneo and also the Philippine team will be benefiting from a much improved Kacey Dela Rosa.
Judge, as you mentioned, 7 years back-to-back Final Four For me, I don't even remember the first 2 years in Ateneo. I don't even remember it. Like, this is the last 2 years is what I remember. I don't know. It's crazy. Like, I remember everything about last year and this year is because every time I step on the court and off the court, we're a family. That's what I like about Ateneo. Just because we're on the court doesn't mean, like, you know, we're not gonna yell at each other, we're not gonna fight, this and that. But at the end of the day, off that court, we're a family, we're united. Like, we're stronger than a basketball team. But yeah.
Easy for you. Kamusta yung paglaro kasama si Jess? And what were the biggest lessons that you were able to learn?
See, kung pagkasama siya din Jess, masaya, saka madami daw talaga matutunan ni Jess. And minsan nakaka-pressure lang kasi pero nung alam ko naman nag-improve na siya compared to first year.
Yeah, so after the game, I think you were given a standing ovation by you and your team.
did that feel that, you know, your final memory as a UAAP player, you were given that much respect by everyone around?
I remember that forever. Like, I'll never forget about that. You know, they're, I mean, they are our competitors, but they're also good friends of mine. So the CC, you know what I mean? But I'm very thankful that, you know, that happened. I didn't even see it coming. That made me more emotional.
Which, of course, more than the skills of Jhaz, it's also the leadership. Yeah. So, looking at the team now, what do you see, or how do you feel like they'll step up in that respect once Jhaz graduates?
You know, I keep on thinking about post-Jhaz Ateneo. Scary thought. But that's how it is in college basketball. Jhaz wasn't really a leader when she was a sophomore or a junior. And then when sina Isaria, sina Tina, they all left, so she stepped up. So we're just gonna look for some girl, the number 28, na mag-step up sa leadership. Ay, ano ba number? 28? Okay, 28. Ayan, sina Kacey Calago. Ganun talaga yung, that's the beauty and the pain of college sports. Diba? Yung parang mahal na mahal mo na sila, tapos maglang, syempre lahat naman gagraduate. Pero yun din yung beauty because there will be new players who will step up to the plate. And sana si 28 mas maging leader. Diba? Yun nga, yung 28, inaasahan natin si 28 to take a lot of the leadership role next time.
Coach, you mentioned you need two more players. Any specific position or...
Yung parang pastrana sa usan parang ganon mga ganon they we just definitely a guard wala si Jhaz, and maybe another wing or two, maybe two or three, and I think we have some coming, we have some talking to some possible recruits, kasi if you look at the stats, you know it, I mean everybody knows it. We're 5-6 deep, diba? And everybody sees that. You don't need to be a coach to see the stats, diba? Kitang-kita nyo naman, diba? Kaya nga, 4 of the 10 nasa statistical, diba? Nandun sila sa top. So yeah, maybe a wing, definitely a guard group to replace, to try to replace that.
Coach, do you have a team
being looking
at the
men's? We can't even fill up our team A roster. So, yeah, we have girls from the track and field team. Na sumasama. Tingnan nyo, easier na. We don't have any.
What's next for you? Will you
go to
coach?
Yes, she is. How do you know that? I'm trying to recruit her. Were you in our meeting? I'm trying to recruit her to coach. And?
Hopefully,
since there's no
pro here yet for
women's basketball. Yeah, hopefully, but also, you also mentioned, diba, your modeling career.
Diba
na position ka dun sa...
Diba, it was a modeling agency.
Yeah.
I can try.
Pero Gilas for sure, Gilas for sure. Diba ni coach pa?
Off-season
pa. Recruiting, definitely. That's really priority for us. Our girls really trained hard moving on. Talagang binigay talaga nila lahat. Even our starters, grabe talaga. So, to be honest, feeling sometimes natatalo kami sa recruiting. And that's something that I need to work on as the coach. We need to get three. We need two. Bakit three? Kasi wala pa pala sila. Mga three players. Yung talagang ano, kahit nga mga Soriano, Pastrana, Uzal, Pescara, yung mga yun, nakikinawas sila. Yung mga klaring gano'n. Okay. No, but yeah, it will be a lot of recruiting in the next few weeks. Yeah, and then while the girls are taking a break, we'll really be recruiting abroad and also here in the provinces and in America. So that's order 1, 2, and 3 for me. That's the
It's still a great season. Thank you. LA.